Bachpan Bachao Andolan diagnosed the major problem and decided to address it aggressively.
We realized that we have to solve this problem right at the source. And the villages are the source of the problem of child labor. Unfortunately, 70% of child labor workforce come from villages. They live in the villages and work in the agriculture setup. So we decided to create an environment where all children are withdrawn from child labor. All children are attending schools.
हमारे गांव में लड़कियों को नहीं पढ़ाया जाता था। मैंने काफी प्रयास किया है लड़कियों को पढ़ाने के लिए।
I withdrew many children from work and enrolled them into school. I refused to get married at 12 and saved myself from getting ruined. I saved many of my childhood friends from getting married as well.
हमें बहुत दिक्कत होती थी स्कूल जाने में।
There weren't any separate toilets for girls at our school. As a result, most of the girls were dropping out from school after 5th standard because our parents did not allow continuing education. Bal Mitra Gram, or child-friendly village, provides to the children a platform for a new world of limitless opportunities with increased awareness. Participation for collective growth by getting access to compulsory education and associated infrastructure. Bringing the child to school is the primitive step. The second step of this mission is the constitution of a Bal Panchayat, which is children's parliament at a village level. It is the child's first step towards child rights. At Bal Panchayat, that is the children's parliament, children democratically elect their representatives to raise their voice, their concerns, in front of the Gram Panchayat, which is the village's own parliament headed by veteran adults of the village. At Bal Mitra Gram, or child-friendly village, the children contribute in the holistic progress of the village by becoming developmental stakeholders of children's parliament. Members of Bal Panchayats in various villages then congregate and constitute the apex body called Mahapanchayat at national level. Bal Mitra Gram's major components are the democratization of Panchayat, child participation. It also gives the legal awareness about child rights. Bal Mitra Gram works relentlessly against gender inequalities. It also inculcates the most important and valuable qualities of leadership.
There's very least consciousness towards child rights in our society and particularly in villages. So the child-friendly village program is to create that consciousness of child participation, child leadership and child rights.
Bal Mitra Gram is an initiative that confers calculated responsibility and child rights at the grassroots level at the villages, instilling impeccable governance for the children, by the children. Abigail Van Buren had once said that if you want children to keep their feet on the ground, put some responsibility on their shoulders.